There he started to work a train. He never did have any fun until one day, to his surprise, up walked Mr. Blackburn. Then Joe Louis started his career. His future was at stake. He fought from the bottom through the Golden Glove and on to the heavyweight. Now let us talk about the proud power. Oh, tell the nation it's 40.